starring Tommy Rettig as Jeff Miller, Jan Clayton as his mother, Ellen, George Cleveland as Gramps, and, of course, Lassie.
So far. Now we've got all the games and the sideshows.
Whoa, now there won't be nothing left if you rush through.
Okay, I know.
Huh?
It's the same as last year.
What are you talking about?
Come on, I'll show you where it is.
Where what is?
You know. Here it is, Bams, the same fella.
Where'd you get the idea I wanted to play checkers?
It's okay, Gramps. You can play. Lassie and me can take care of ourselves.
Well, if it ain't my old friend Double Jump himself. Sit right down, Pop. I'm feeling mighty sharp today.
The only reason I want to play him is because I want to get that set of silver for your mom.
Go ahead, Gramps. I'll see you later.
Won't she be pleased when we walk in there with that set of silver? Won't she be?
Sure, Gramps. Now you go on and play and don't worry about me.
You got money enough for rides and stuff to eat?
Mom gave me a dollar.
Wait a minute. I'll give you another dollar.
Gosh, there. Thanks, Gramps. See you later.
Give me five.
And the turkey.
Gosh, look at that. Do you think you can bounce on a ball like that, Lassie? Gee. Mister?
Yeah?
You're not closing up, are you?
Yeah, kid, we're closing up.
But I thought the carnival was open till next week.
Don't bother me, boy.
I wanted to see the trained dogs.
Too late. We're packing up.
Why?
Look, for a little kid, you sure got a lot of moxie. There ain't no business, that's why.
Well, I'll buy a ticket.
How many times I gotta tell you we're packing up? Now go on home.
Couldn't you sell me a ticket and just show me a few tricks? Even the one where the dog bounces on the ball.
I'll tell you a secret, kid. We ain't got no dog that balances on a ball. It's a lot of malarkey. Now beat it.
Have you got one that jumps through fire?
Yeah, sometimes.
Lassie's a trick dog. I'll bet she could do it. I taught her a lot of tricks. You want to see her put out a cigarette?
Huh?
If you drop that cigarette, she'll put it out. Get it out, Lassie.
Hey, not bad. What else can she do?
Well, she can sit up and lie down, roll over, play dead, catch a ball in her mouth, open a door.
Yeah, mean tricks.
Well, I never taught her any real hard stuff, but I'll bet she can do it.
Tell you what I'm gonna do, kid. There's some chairs in there gotta be folded. You fold them and stack them, I'll teach you a couple of big time tricks your dog can do.
All right.
Start here. Just fold them all up and carry them on out to the truck, out and back.
Okay.
Come on, come on, come on.
I'm all through, mister.
Oh, nice going. Here, kid, here's a dime. Go buy yourself an ice cream cone.
Oh, I don't want an ice cream cone. You promised to show me some tricks.
Look, kid, the boss went out for a cup of java. He comes back and finds me playing around. I'll get my noggin handed to me.
But you promised.
I know, but I ain't got time.
Just one trick, jumping through the ring of fire.
Are you kidding? You want to get your mutt burned up?
Lassie can do it.
Why, it takes a year to train a dog to do that. It ain't easy. Here, take the dime.
No, I don't want it. please, mister. I'll bet Lassie can do it. Let her try.
Well, you sure give up hard. All right, call her over again.
Come on, Lassie.
I'll show you how to make her sit up and beg, huh?
She can do that. Lassie, sit.